It's John with Cole County Trains. Got down to the layout. Running the zebras today. These ones haven't been converted yet. There's the B&O hopper I finished a couple weeks ago, if you followed the videos. Alright, that's it for Cole County Trains today. See you in the next one.